Right, gang, so big announcement. I have lots of big announcements. There's only one in this video. This Thursday, we are doing a podcast with HiveMQ, with a special guest from HiveMQ. Can't tell you who the guest is. I'll tell you here in a minute why. You will not want to miss this podcast, okay? We are going to be talking about the future of HiveMQ. HiveMQ the business, and we're going to be talking about asking and answering some very tough questions around HiveMQ. You know, like the reason I can't tell you more. Yeah, I just want to let you know that this Thursday, the 16th, at 10 a.m., we're going to be doing a live podcast with a special guest from HiveMQ, someone you probably don't know because they're new. We're going to be talking about the new strategy at HiveMQ, their values, their go-to-market, their vision for the future. And we're going to be asking the questions, the obvious questions that everyone has. You know, if you go out in the market and you say, hey, what's HiveMQ? HiveMQ is this amazing enterprise class broker. They've got these amazing enterprise class features, especially enterprise administration and bridging and local fallback to create really powerful clustered environments. But enterprise administration management, the enterprise security module, is probably the most powerful module they have. They have a lot of other really cool modules, but, and most people would say that's HiveMQ. And then you would say, well, anything else about them? They would go, man, these guys can't fucking figure the pricing out. It's like the number one complaint, HiveMQ pricing. Either you can't get a price or the price is too expensive, you get priced out or whatever. And it's probably the number one complaint I get. We're gonna be talking about that Thursday with this new person at HiveMQ. So trust me, you're going to want to watch this podcast. Thursday, 10 a.m. on the 16th. All right, now let me kind of tell you the backstory. So you guys may know that in February, at Prove It, this last February, HiveMQ basically did a masterclass in launching a new product. And they launched Pulse. They announced Pulse at Prove It. Well, Pulse is their data intelligence platform. Basically, perfect, you know, HiveMQ is perfectly situated, similar to HiByte, to be able to build a data intelligence platform. A data intelligence platform is a platform for converting data into decisions for businesses. That's essentially what it is. It's data operations, analysis, visualization, and pattern recognition, ingress and egress, all in one platform. That's basically what an intelligence platform is. They did a masterclass in announcing Pulse. While they had some problems during beta and they had to go back to the drawing board because of the amount of throughput. I mean, HiveMQ handles just an enormous amount of messages per second, per minute, per hour, per day. Their data intelligence platform has to be able to handle the same amount of throughput. And they ran into some issues in beta testing, getting the original Pulse implementation to scale the way the broker does. So they went back to the drawing board, they optimized the code base, and now they're ready to go to market. And we were scheduled to do a webinar this Thursday at 10 o'clock announcing Pulse. While I was doing a meeting last week, I had two meetings last week with HiveMQ. And in the first meeting, I found out about some changes at the company and then asked for a follow-up meeting. And I met with the senior leadership at HiveMQ. And during that conversation, I was like, hey, you know, it really sounds like you guys have some stuff big going on. I went into that meeting deciding if I wanted to continue to work with HiveMQ, if I'm being honest with you, because the changes that I found out about in the first meeting were very significant. And I was like, hey, I need to I need to understand a little bit better what your future direction is. So I'm going to need to meet with senior leadership and understand the direction of the company before I can, you know, sign on to do the webinar. Well, during the meeting I had with the senior leadership, I found out about the direction. I really like the direction. I really like these changes, and I like them a lot, and I think the market's going to like them a lot. And I was like, hey, listen, I would strongly encourage you, let's postpone the release of Pulse and let's do a podcast and let's talk about the new HiveMQ. Because I was basically advising, like, hey, you know, HiveMQ has never had a technology issue. Like, the tech has always been amazing. In the beginning, EMQX was a little bit ahead of them, about 30% ahead of them in throughput. But HiveMQ continued to improve the technology in their broker to essentially, they matched EMQX. And then when you added in all the enterprise features, HiveMQ is the obvious choice for enterprise message queue using MQTT. And they're number one in the market. I mean, they've never had an issue. It's not a technology issue. Their issue had been with strategy, go-to-market strategy, and also execution. Like, I heard tons and tons of complaints from people like, hey, Walker, you know, I have a buddy, he and I both got the same thing quoted and we got two different prices. Or, you know what the fuck's going on there? Or they'd be like, hey, I've reached out to HiveMQ to try to get pricing and I can't even get an answer. And I, by the way, the number of companies, I mean, we're talking dozens of people who have told me that they couldn't even get pricing. So I'm telling the senior leadership this. I'm like, hey, listen, you know, you guys have a perception problem in the market. You know, the client, the customer is generally not gonna give you these complaints. They're just not gonna work with you again. You know, I said, I really think we ought to do a podcast and talk about the new HiveMQ and the direction, and we should address these issues on the podcast. We just talk about them directly. Would you be interested in doing this? And they said, absolutely, let's do it. So we're postponing the podcast announcing the webinar announcing Pulse, where I think we're going to do it on November 6th. We're going to do a webinar, a complete walkthrough and everything. I think that's happening November 6th now, not for sure, but we are doing the podcast this Thursday, October 16th at 10 a.m. It'll be me and a new member of the senior leadership. The reason I can't say their name, the press release hasn't come out yet or anything, but suffice to say, it's a big deal. It's a huge deal. What I found out in the second meeting about the direction and the philosophy and is all the stuff I wanted to hear. It's very exciting, incredibly exciting. But what's more exciting is where the company is ultimately going. Okay. Where HiveMQ is actually going in the market is a place I think that they are uniquely positioned to go to, and a place the market desperately needs. Okay. And so if there's any podcast of ours you're going to watch, you're going to want to watch this one. You're going to get a chance to ask any questions, but it's going to be a conversation between me and a member of the senior leadership on strategy, vision, and the future. Okay. And then where I'm going to ask all the obvious questions, any elephant in the room we're going to address. So with that, I hope to see you there this Thursday, 10 a.m. Central. We'll be streaming it on our YouTube channel, plus the 4.0 Solutions LinkedIn. I think we'll probably stream it on my LinkedIn and my X as well. So we'll hit it'll be on available on all the podcast platforms. But I hope to see you there Thursday, 10 a.m. Central. It's going to be pretty amazing. All right, with that, like, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you in the next one.